Hello, I'm Gregory Wong from 5E.
I am Zhou Yunho from 4D.
I am Max Lam from 3E.
Today I'm here to talk about the Jibiru J170 aircraft. Quite the spectacle, as you can see here.
Building this aircraft was quite a challenge
because there are a lot of mechanical components or technical components that I did not know about previously.
Given that I'm just a Form 5 student without much experience in building aircrafts and aeronautical knowledge and all that.
Our inexperience became incredibly obvious because we have never had any experiences with planes this size before.
I think what I've learned the most in building the aircraft here is the attention to detail. Many different parts of this plane here are very intricate of design, and it's definitely going to use a lot of concentration, a lot of cooperation with our teammates and teamwork to actually get it up and running.
We had to work together as a team of seven to be as effective as a experienced technician in HKALA.
Because, for example, the wings are very heavy, so we need to collaborate to fit the wing onto it.
Most importantly is the concentration required. In fact, in the hangar building this plane, it's actually very dangerous, and you need to look where you're going constantly. I've seen some of my friends that got hit on their head because they did not look where they are going.
But after I have built this aircraft, I have learned many things about mechanical principles or technical terms. I think when we finish building it and painting it, this aircraft is very beautiful and it adds color to our campus because it is now in the middle of our beautiful school.
So I like to think that this aircraft helps the school to develop more classes and more different materials based on aeronautical engineering. And it also provides the students with their interests in terms of this aircraft and different machinery related to this. It gives the lower form students an opportunity and chances to look forward into the future for careers relating to this aircraft in aeronautical engineering or otherwise something similar. It was a very fruitful experience, and we could share a lot of different opportunities in ways I wouldn't have imagined before.